Inhale on the exhalation, drop the knee over to the left. If you need to, scoot the hips a little to the right before you drop your knee. Feel the twist. Activate. Reach the arms up to the ceiling. Inhale on the exhalation, do a sit-up with the head in the chest. Keep those legs strong. Keep the feet spread and active.
Soft, soft neck.
So relaxed. Eyes gazing forward. Bring your hands into your knees. Bring your knees together. Extend the legs into staff pose.
Really letting the neck go and rolling up one vertebrae at a time. Your head is the last to come up. Arms reaching, looking up.
This is the time to take all that compression out of that lower back from the strength of your legs and the reach of your arms. Right foot back to a lunge. Left foot back to plank pose. Knees, chest, chin to the ground. Slowly extend up to a baby cobra.
Maybe you can go a little further this time or a little warmer.
And roll back into a bent leg down dog. And for those who can, maybe fully extending those legs again. Triangle pose. Very slowly straighten that front leg.
If you can, look up at your left hand. Otherwise, look down if your neck bothers you, or forward.
And you don't notice Renee here has her hand on a block.
So the concentration is on the down, not going up.
Yeah, it's not really a jump up, it's a down and a grounding. And then from that grounding, raise your arms and extend. Ah, that full length to the body. Back to a lunge and push-up position and upward facing dog and downward dog. Breathe here. Right foot forward. Left heel comes to the ground. Inhale, warrior one. Extend out of that waist. Breathe.
Look up.
Just keep the impact out of your lower back. Make your neck loose. Keep light in your arms, light in your chest. Let those legs work. Bend the right knee in your chest. Hug the right leg with your left arm. Take your right hand behind you and begin to turn to the right.
Looking out over the right shoulder if possible.
And yet adjusting the head, just like Mariel here, adjusting the head. Bend the left leg into your chest. Drop the left leg open. One leg is seated forward bend.
Spread your toes. Inhale, exhale, come down. Use the strap. Do what you need to do. It's not how far you go, but how you go.